What's up, y'all? Yeah, lately, y'all, I've been tired. I ain't been doing no videos during the day, but I know I need to start. I do, but I've been tired trying to catch up on my sleep and everything. But I'm going to tell you what I did do. I got all the information for the Marvin Gaye content that I'm going to be doing probably this weekend. I might do it today or Saturday, but I do have all the information I wrote down. I just have to put it together in my video. It's a lot of information. I wanted to know about Marvin Gaye, so I did research on him. He was not in my time, so I did a lot of research on him to actually know, you know, how it all started with him, how he got signed with Motown, the situations he had with his dad. He had a good relationship with his mom, I know, but him and his dad always did not see eye to eye. So, you know, it's a lot of information on that all the way up into his final hours. So I got all that information. I wrote it down. And I also as well was interested in wanting to know what was going on. I just have to present it to you guys. So I was kind of tired today because I had to go to the dentist again to get my teeth together. So by the time I got home after coming from the grocery store, I just was like, yo, I'm tired. Ain't no way in the hell, ain't no way in the world I'll be able to do a YouTube video. So just to give y'all an update, I do have what I need as far as my notes to be able to talk about the Marvin Gaye content. I'm excited about that. So, yeah, I can't wait for that. It is a lot of other stuff that's going on, but I haven't got all into detail about it. It's just so much going on with new things about T.I. and Tiny. Have I seen anything with them two actually coming out like how I thought and would actually speak, like really speak on it? No. I still have people commenting on my videos with that. So once I get a newer or new update, because I'm tired of like the same update. Like it's just the same update online. It's the same stuff. Victims came out. Okay, the victims came out. Now what? So when I actually hear something different, then I'll probably make another video. I'll do a part three or a part four. You know, when something other than the same old information we're hearing about the T.I. and Tiny come out. But that Marvin Gaye, definitely I'm making content on that. I ain't forget about it. So that'll be part two on that. Hope you guys enjoyed the videos that I have. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share my videos, and I'll talk to y'all. Peace.